turning away from the pain and downtrodden, and the words they say which we don't understand. Don't accept that what's happening, it's just a case of utter suffering.